The ATF is now saying that these AR pistols with the pistol brace that are under 16 inches are now considered an SBR and need to be registered. What are your thoughts? Leave me a comment in the comment section. Peace.